Vermont Fish and Wildlife say the steelhead rainbow trout will soon be jumping in a river near you. The trout has started its upstream migration and will be leaping up waterfalls in a spectacular display. They can be spotted during warmer days in mid to late April and sometimes into early May. The steelhead also provides an excellent fishing opportunity, attracting anglers from all over Vermont for trout fishing season, which started April 8th.